of course.
That's my favorite thing when people call us up and tell me how much they use our appliances.
Exactly, because this is Wolfgang's, of course, last visit for the year, and we are joined by his partner in crime, Deborah Murray, is back with us. And, of course, if you have this amazing item, we want to hear from you. You want to talk about a superhero in the kitchen. Every time we have done this, it has gone on to become a customer pick.
Uh-huh.
But we are world launching the colors tonight. I'm excited about this.
I know. I think so. You know what? A lot of people don't have the money really to remodel their kitchen.
Sure.
You put a little color in it, a few new appliances like that, and your kitchen looks like brand new.
Exactly.
And it's fun, and you will be happy.
You will.
Not just to speak how wonderful and easy it is to cook with it. Because instead of cooking something for 3 hours, you cook it in 45 minutes.
You do. You know, one thing that I noticed, I didn't even know that. This is the best price we've ever done it at. I didn't know it was free shipping.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
Well, it's the holidays. We said we had to bring you something really good.
All right, so here's the thing, guys. Free shipping, and you are getting this for less than $40 on your credit card.
That's incredible.
But the thing is, Deb, I mean, honestly, this gets back to fast, easy, and healthy.
Yep.
And
exactly.
Doggone it, if you're cooking for a crowd, if you're cooking for a family, especially over the holidays, let's be honest, it's stressful enough doing the shopping and then the wrapping and everything else. It's nice to know that this basically does the cooking for you.
It does.
It does everything for you.
You set it, you forget it. It doesn't emit any heat. It doesn't make any noise.
No.
And if you did do something wrong, it'll actually turn itself off or go into keep warm.
And you know what? You should tell people what you get. Because
this is
not only a pressure cooker. It's a cooker, a broiler, a buffet warmer.
Absolutely.
You can steam in it. You can do so many things.
You can use this as an electric stock pot. This will be the best chicken pot. This will be the best risotto. This will be the best rice maker. This will be the best paella maker in the world. In addition to making food faster, healthier, and smarter. A couple of things that Wolfgang did that is different. First and foremost, new colors for the very first time. We don't have this one plugged in, but we will show you. It is all digital, guys. So basically, the brain is built into this. So with the touch of a button, whether you're doing meat or seafood or fish or pasta or rice, you literally set it and forget it, like Deb said. So in addition to that, you're getting a full recipe booklet. You're also getting the stainless tray, which is wonderful whether you're doing meats.
Your steams, like the artichokes and things like corn, whatever. You don't want it to touch the water, so you just steam it very fast.
And then, of course, you get the glass lid, which is free with your purchase.
Absolutely.
So you can turn this into an electric stock pot or a buffet warmer.
Buffet warmer. You put your chilies in there, your meatballs, your soups for the holidays. No more cold soups from now on.
No, and there's that brain that does all the calculations for you. So it has the nonstick removable design. And then, of course, make sure that you ask about the pressure cooker cookbook. First of all, try to find a pressure cooker cookbook out there in America. I mean, there are only a handful of them out there that exist. So this makes an amazing gift as well. So you'll see that item number in just a few moments. But, guys, let's get cooking. Where should we start?
Let's start where we always start, Shannon. This is the one that everyone goes, this is incredible. That can't be true. I think people buy it, Wolfgang, just to say they've got to be telling a fib, and they get it home and they go, oh, my gosh. Have you ever gotten home from work and you've nothing planned for dinner, right? What are you going to do?
True.
Eat chips? Frozen pizza, maybe go to a drive-thru. You're trying to save money. You don't want to make frequent trips to the grocery store. Take meat totally frozen. You'll completely take it out of the wrapper. Chicken, turkey, ground beef. You put it into the cooker. You take the noodles completely dry. Do not pre-cook them in a stock pot. Dump the noodles in. Add your stock. And you add either tomato soup or your favorite pasta sauce. You dump everything into here. You set the timer for 20 minutes. And what you're going to do is I can go to the mall, I can go to work, I can do whatever, Shannon, but at the end of 20 minutes under pressure, this is what you get. This is like the ultimate makeover, in my opinion. Noodles are cooked, the meat is thawed, the flavor is absolutely infused. Do you remember, Wolf, the first time I ever did this with you on TV?
Yeah, no, I still remember, and I said, oh, my God, something is wrong, and Debbie went out drinking, and she forgot to cook the pasta. What is she doing here?
It was
frozen meat and pasta. And then I tasted it and said, oh, my God, you know what? I wish I would have thought of that. You know, it is perfectly cooked. You can add a little bit, like, I like mine spicy, so I put a little chili flakes on top.
Hey, by the way, that's our gift of the day. That's coming up in a few minutes. And that's a buy one, get one free, by the way. The thing is, though, with hundreds of you in the ordering process, Wolfgang and Deb only had a couple shows today. There are almost 1,700 of these gone. Believe me when I say, not only is this the best price that we've ever done it at, you pick your color of choice. Pat, if you could tell me which color would sell out first, that would be fantastic. The red is always the most popular. The blue is my personal favorite. I love that blue. Blue will actually sell out. There are only 800 of that great cornflower blue.
Yeah, no, I'm so surprised that people actually like the blue.
I love that blue.
It reminds me of my favorite jewelry.
Exactly.
You know, girls, you like that blue box, right? You know, the blue pressure cooker. And then, of course, the white and the orange are also in sellout quantity. But what's so brilliant about this, now you do a chicken soup like that.
I mean,
honestly, everybody's feeling a little under the weather these days. But that will be the best chicken soup
and
of your life.
And you know what? You can do that so easily, because once it's 25 minutes under pressure, you stop it, add your vegetables, another 3-4 minutes, and that's done.
I know. But you know what's interesting? I mean, in the world, in the culinary world that you live in, Wolfgang, I mean, that's how restaurants, that's kind of a secret. Like when people come in and say, hey, I want a stock,
I used to work in one of the most famous restaurants in south of France. And you know, when people came in late at night, like they drove all the way there to Beaumanier, they wanted a soup.
Sure.
We put it in the pressure cooker. Now, look at that.
Now, look at
See
it.
See my chicken
falls
here?
Come off
look.
The bone.
Look at that. I can take the bones out so that you don't even have to worry if you make it for the kids.
I know.
You take out the bone. Look at that.
Exactly. But that was done literally in minutes. I mean, normally
30 minutes.
Yeah, look at that.
Normally, when you're making soup, and let's face it, you're standing,
3 or 4 hours.
You're
skimming.
Exactly.
But tell them what you said, Wolf. You could have the greatest pan, you being the greatest chef, and you cannot make stock taste that good.
No.
Exactly. I say this has a richness because it gets all the flavor from the bones from everywhere right out into the soup, and it doesn't escape. And the great thing is you don't have to really skim it or do anything.
Absolutely. And hey, kind of FYI, it's also a whole lot safer.
Yeah.
I mean, this is not grandma's pressure cooker, okay? I mean, we all heard those, you know, horror stories of things exploding, things ending up in the ceiling. Does not happen. I mean, first of all, you cannot open it when it's under pressure. It's physically impossible.
Exactly.
Number two, it's a brain. It's already pre-programmed. So literally, you just follow the little tutorials, you set it and forget it, you let it do the little countdown. It knows when it's coming up to pressure. And guys, it even goes into the keep warm cycle automatically. So if you're stuck in traffic, or you're at the mall, or you're trying to wrap presents, and believe you me, in this holiday season where life is stressful enough, this will be your go-to item. And I think that's why it always gets 5-star and perfect reviews on HSN.com.
Well, I believe that for every one person that buys one, we get 6 more people.
You know what? It's so great. My grandmother used to, when we were a kid, we didn't have a lot of money. She used to make a dish called rice flesh, which is, she bought maybe 1/2 pound or 1 pound of meat for all 5 of us. Now, she put it in a pressure cooker and put onions, a little paprika, a little caraway seed, whatever, and then put the rice and baked it.
Yeah.
And it came out so perfect.
And so now, economical, though. I mean,
this is maybe at that time it costed maybe $2. Now it costs you maybe $5.
Right.
And
okay,
look
that's
at that.
$5 meal.
For 5 minutes.
For 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Okay. For 5 people.
Now, look,
5, 5, 5.
Look how much.
Look at all that.
Food. Look at that.
Wow.
I mean,
okay,
talk about making the family's budget go.
Now, and looking into the pot here. Can we see in here?
Oh, my gosh. But you know what?
And the rice is fluffy.
Exactly.
Nothing sticks together. Look
at
that. Can you see that?
Sticky.
Look at that.
That's why I say this will be the best risotto. It'll be the best rice maker.
Right. Yeah.
It'll be the best steamer. It'll be the best stock pot. You can use it as a buffet warmer.
Right.
You know, to keep your wings or your meatballs
or
your soup.
You could keep that
warm.
Rice in there forever.
Right.
But watch this, Shannon. I mean, it really is.
Yeah.
You're cooking 70% faster.
Yes. Yeah.
Pot roast under an hour. Corned beef, 90 minutes. These right here,
90
minutes.
And
it'll be the best corned beef of your life.
Yeah.
Like Wolfgang and I, we love food so much, we don't even care that you're cooking fast.
Exactly. If it wouldn't be for the flavor, I wouldn't use it. But this gives you the best flavor.
Ever.
The meat is juicy and it's rich tasting because all the flavor gets infused into the meat. Now look at that. This is a lamb chime. You could cook it.
I have to try that.
Can you
to make it just like that, you would have to cook it 4 hours on the stove. And then still, look at the bone.
Okay, literally. Okay, finger looking good. And here's the thing, guys. Only as long as supplies last. In 2 shows, almost 1/3 of the quantity
I
gone.
Believe it.
Yeah.
This is, okay, here's the thing. If you go to your phones right now, we have all the colors. That blue, this will probably be the last airing of that blue. And believe you me, the blue actually sold out every time Wolfgang does blue in any one of his
appliances. Look at that. Look at Shannon, how the meat comes out. I can take out my bones here. Look at that.
I got to get a bite of that.
This is so good and so tender.
Look at that studio, Wolfgang.
Look at that.
It falls apart.
But now that you open the lid, that aroma of
a little rice with it.
Wow.
Wow. And I want you to look in the bottom.
You know what? I think my grandmother, if she would know that, she would
She'd
say,
be proud.
How did you do that with this little pressure cooker?
It's amazing. Mm. But look, Wolf, even if you look inside this pressure cooker, there's only like a half a cup of liquid. This is not like any pressure cooker you've had before. The flavors are concentrated. It will go in to keep warm. You have no escape. Like, this one's under pressure. There's no noise. There's no jiggling. There's no heat being emitted from it. You have the steam release valve. You open it, and inside is the most delicious food you've ever had in your life, with all the water-soluble nutrients locked in. Now you can have comfort, healthy food for the family, whether you're a soccer mom, whether you're on a really restricted budget or diet. I will promise you that this is the best purchase you'll have ever made
in your
life.
I'm going to have to get my little Tupperware on that, because that is the best corned beef I've ever had in my life. But here's the other thing. Then we're going to head back to our phones. Girls, you're not stirring. It's not like you're slaving over a pot. Mm-mm. It's not like you're standing over your oven. It's not like you're really working to make these meals.
Exactly.
I mean, that's the
it doesn't
beauty.
Burn. It has the pressure.
I know.
You can do whatever. You can go to the hairdresser,
so
and you will have a ready meal when you come home.
But, I mean, you almost have to wrap your brain around what Wolf and Deb are talking about. That means, girls, you're getting the best home-cooked meals of your life. You're just not working to do it.
Look,
you let the pressure cooker do
like
all the work.
Mom.
I mean, it is. It's like, you know, living back home
again. It is amazing. Now, look at that. I'm making pulled pork sandwiches. This is pork, but you probably can make 10 sandwiches for $10 here.
Put
all the meat here, a little barbecue sauce on it. Look at that.
Mm. And Wolfgang, that cut of meat right there is under $2 a pound here in Florida. And typically that would be eight hours if you were going to do it outside or in your oven and a slow cooker.
Or it would be right out here. You make them. Maybe
you
want to put a little barbecue sauce on top.
Okay, now here's the thing.
Maybe a few chopped onions if you like to, and you have a great barbecue pork
sandwich. Here's the thing, guys. We have hundreds of you in the ordering process. Poor Pat, he knows I'm going to start asking for more time already, but the problem is, in two shows, almost a third of the quantity gone. We're going to head to Illinois because I know a lot of you are still shopping on that wine set.
Hello.
Hi there, Claudia. Welcome
Claudia.
To our holiday party.
Hello, Wolfgang. Hello, ladies.
Hi, Claudia.
Am I lucky with two beautiful women here?
I just want you to know I just love your products. I'm such a fan.
Thank you.
All sorts of things. I just ordered the sommelier set.
Uh-huh. Oh, good.
Beautiful. You can't possibly get all those wonderful goodies for that price.
Yes. I know. Here. You know what?
I think so, too.
If you get just the corkscrew alone, it's going to cost you that much money.
Exactly. Now, and I love your cookware sets. I get the big ones.
Uh-huh.
Keep the special new pieces for myself, and I've started my friends and family, so many of them, on your cookware.
Oh, thank you.
Swear by it.
Good.
Thank you.
You know, I don't swear by it. I just cook with it all the time. Now, look
I swear
by Claudia,
it.
Well, Claudia, I'm so glad you got your wine set. I guess there are only a thousand left, so
I'll
congratulations. And hey, Claudia,
I would call your friend.
Stay up late with us. We're going to be doing that world launch of brand new appliance with Wolfgang at midnight. So grab that cup of coffee or whatever it takes, okay?
Now, look
be
at this.
Right there. Thanks very much.
Thanks,
Happy holidays.
Bye-bye.
Look at the artichokes
here.
Oh,
do you want to dip some in our green goddess
dressing? I mean, if you were boiling them, you would have to cover them. It would take forever.
Oh, that is breathtaking. Now, that's 5 minutes under pressure.
Yeah.
Okay? 5 minutes for 25 potatoes.
Wow.
1 hour for pork. You don't need salt. You don't need fat. Mm. All you have to do is put whatever flavors you want to infuse in there, whether it's wine, whether it's peppercorns, I mean, garlic, cider, whatever you're cooking
with. Rosemary, whatever
lemon.
You put in.
Definitely.
Yeah. And it's the most delicious, beautiful food of your life.
Okay, now here's what's going to happen. That clock is getting ready to expire. But because Pat, I'm just going to, I'll take everybody on a tour of the colors. I want to give a couple of quantity
updates. Okay, now first we have to take out a few of our ribs. You look at that. You can make your ribs in here.
Oh my gosh. Mm. You could win a rib contest.
I know.
I mean, you really could. Here's the other thing. Pat, if you could, the blue, how many of the blue do we have left, my friend?
Probably selling out.
Okay, actually, last 700 blue. So final 700 blue. The white, we have only 800 of the white. The orange, we have only 900 of the orange. So basically, if you get the crux of the point, you know, everything is fewer, less than 1,000. And then the black, probably around 1,000, Pat, I'm guessing, give or take. So the black, actually fewer than 1,000 on the black, too. No. So it's less than $40 on your credit card.
I know. Now look at that.
And it'll change your life, Wolf.
I'm steaming my butternut squash here. Yeah. Look at that.
5 minutes.
Oh, my gosh.
And, I mean, look at it. He has no sugar in there.
Yeah.
No salt. Mm. Just the squash the
and
way God intended it.
And I didn't have to turn on the stove or the oven or nothing.
Exactly. If you want your kids to eat vegetables, if you want your husband to eat vegetables, there's no healthier way than to pluck them out of the ground. But it will taste better this way. Mm. Flavors concentrated, colors concentrated, water-soluble nutrients inside. Mm. I do live demonstrations at my church with this. And when I make the kids just taste the carrots.
Oh, I know.
Most kids, if they don't like vegetables, it's because you're not cooking them right.
Yeah. I know.
Because they are amazing in a pressure
cooker. The food is so good, it almost makes you want to cry. I know that sounds kind of funny, but I mean, honestly, you have never tasted an artichoke until you. I mean, if you just got that for artichokes.
Yeah. I'm serious.
And you know, you don't have nothing to do. If you put it in a stock pot, you have to do it forever.
Exactly.
You know, you have to cover it with a towel and everything, and you wait and wait and wait.
Exactly.
And it cooks it completely even.
And by the way, just to reiterate, you're not doing the work. You're not stirring, you're not reducing, I mean, you're not marinating, you're not infusing. I mean, literally, this is a set-it-and-forget-it machine.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you? This will set you free. It really will. And that's one of the reasons that we are now over a third of the quantity spoken for. If you want the blue or the white, guys, this could be the last airing of the blue or the white. We will pay to send it to you. It's less than $40 on your credit card. But we're going to head to North Carolina as we show off some more food.
Look at that. I'm making my mashed potatoes in here.
Potatoes.
I take off the water.
And Shannon,
and
these
are actually going to keep them in here. And look.
5 minutes.
5 minutes under pressure.
5 minutes.
There's 25 potatoes in there. Look at them busting with air.
I can put on butter, cream, whatever I want to, and it's done.
And
I
like done.
I like to even put garlic in there, Wolf, and
you cook it with a little garlic.
Okay.
With the little onions, and then you finish it with a little butter and a little cream.
All right, guys, we're going to head to our phones. We're going to North Carolina. Rebecca, good to have you here. Welcome to HSN.
Hello.
Hello. How are you, Rebecca?
I'm good. I love this pressure cooker.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, we do, too. So, Rebecca, aren't they the best foods? I mean, isn't it easy to use, too?
Oh, yes. And I came home the other day and threw in some stew beef and some potatoes, and in 20 minutes had stew, and I want so bad to cook it longer.
Oh,
you think you need to.
Well, Rebecca, I mean, honestly, you made homemade stew in 20 minutes?
Oh, yes.
Oh, my gosh. It's like a miracle, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I was scared of pressure cookers until this.
You know, a lot of people are scared of that. But with this one, it's completely foolproof.
It's true.
And, but it's so good, you can cook it, and then it will keep it warm for you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It will. Rebecca, I'm so glad you got through to say hi. Boy, I don't know if you love to bake or not, but if you can stay up with us in a half hour, Wolfgang is doing a new world launch appliance that is going to knock your socks off. I hope you can stay with us.
I'll be here. Tell me something.
You watch us later. We will have a lot of fun and something really fantastic.
We will. Rebecca, thanks for the call. Happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy holidays, Rebecca.
Thanks, Rebecca.
Well, I have to say hello to my son, Oliver and Alexander and Byron. They are all watching. Maybe even Cameron, if he's not too busy with his girlfriend. Hello, I love you.
Hello, before it gets too late. They should go to bed at some point.
I think so. Well, they're on the West Coast.
Oh, that's true.
It's 9:30. It's okay.
The
three-year-old one, it's time to go to sleep.
All right.
But Hippolyte's going to be hungry. You know, they love food.
Yes.
They love the vegetables. Because we cook it right for them.
It's true. So here's the story, guys. And wow, are we busy. Almost 1,000 more gone in this show. There's no way this will make the entire day.
Yeah.
Get your color of choice because all the colors are available now. But that blue and white could be gone tonight. So thank you again for your phone calls. All right. Now, also coming up at 12 midnight. Oh, also ask about the pressure cooker cookbook. You know, like I said.